pretty sure they just shot at me. Pistol laser sight. Can I do that now? Did that work? Yes, it did. I don't. Hi. Shouldn't have been talking shit. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, whoa. Abort. Whoops. Smartass. Not so smart now, are you, motherfucker? Is this the alarm? Yes, okay. So, sneaky, not working out so well for me. But, we're moving on. Don't mind if I do. Okay, objective is that way, but naturally we're not going to get to go that way. We need to go this way. I don't think I should have done the whole bluffing to get in here thing. That was a little bit too much extra pressure. Is this a door? No, of course not. There's two objectives. Why don't I look at them? Infiltrate the palace and switch the shipping labels. Create weapons to reroute it to a new destination. Oh, that's a stealth path? Oh, hey, I got an extra intel there, didn't I? Okay, so currently looking for the shipping labels.
Look for alternate ways in. No need to risk a direct confrontation.
This should be the stealth way. It's already a little late for the whole direct confrontation thing, but okay. How do you do? Oh, what is with this guy in the throats? Why does he always go for the throat? Must be the shoes. Am I following the power line again? I am still, for the first time ever, seeing it eye to eye. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do. Whoa. Whoa. Where the fuck did those guys come from? A safe? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. $2,500. There's also a duffel bag of dicks over there. But I don't want this guy to see me, and he's looking right at me. Whoa, creepy. I can see your shadow through the floor. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to take this dude out. Right behind the wall. Perfect. No cops for you! Looks like my best option is to jump down. And now we hide. And now we go. Oh, hey, wait. Whoa, frame rates. Come back to me, 60 frames a second. I need you. Thank you. Looks like I didn't need to wait, because there was this way the whole time. I kind of want to look at my map again. Okay, so up the stairs and... Oops. Don't really know... Holy crap. It's a long way around. But we're close to the shipping labels thing. hate it when I want to go in stealthy and I don't get to. I should have put my points in assault rifle. Although, I feel like, when you can play through this game doing, like, shooty shooty bang bang, but I feel like it detracts from the gameplay a little bit. I don't think that stealth should be forced, and in fact, it's the opposite of forced, in that if you go completely stealth, you'll be fucked eventually by mandatory confrontation. But I also think the whole run-in guns blazing thing is not all that sexy and a little bit tiresome. It's one of the pitfalls of... it's common amongst modern gaming. Like, I felt like that was the problem that I had with Bioshock Infinite. Like, the story I thought was fantastic. Why must we hurry to unload these weapons? But I got really tired of running around shooting people. Sometimes I just want to run around. You know, why does shooting people have to come into it? Special ammo for my special gun. Where do you think you're going, Butter? Butter! Butter! It's your lucky day, you don't have to die. Although I might... shit. Shit. I don't know who saw me, but that's not good. I really want to fucking zoom in. Oh god, I gotta get all the way through here. Okay. Oh, that guy saw me. Does he ever move? Yes, he does. Does that guy move? I hope not, because if he does, I'm fucked. I don't think this is the way I'm supposed to go. But I'm going it. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Holy fucking shit! Please stop, please stop, please stop. God damn it. Come, would you fucking hit him? What the What the fuck was that shit? Get off the damn radio and get tranquilized, bitch. God, that was fucking dumb. Nah. Yeah, let's get some special ammo. Ugh. Now I'm pissed. I was doing so good. I guess this mission was already kind of fucked because of the whole entrance thingy. Was that the intel I was supposed to get? No, I want to switch the shipping labels. I don't even think I'm near that objective yet. Oh boy. I might wait and see if shit cools off down there. Shit is not cooling off, but I have a radio mimic. Unit says we have a location tree. That sounded totally Arab. Fuck! God damn it, stop doing Kung Fuck! That's right, Kung Fuck! I was trying to be all ninja. Look at my foot, it's all wiggly. Oh, well. Hey, we're playing it on hard. We're doing okay. I think I was right about the radio mimic. Okay, these guys always know I'm here. As soon as the radio mimic went off, they immediately knew I was here anyway. Shit. Oh, I'm shooting real bullets now, too. So at least I got that going for me. Move. Ow. Fucking prick. Go back to tranquilizers for now. Well, this mission's going fantastic. Might as well. Oh, what? Okay, so at least they're calmed down.
Nice collection. Wonder if any of it works.
That's tanks. That is tanks. No tanks to you. Why is that not a door? Please tell me this is a door. Fuck me. In my butt. That's annoying. Okay, so the switch shipping labels is in there. How am I going to get to that before I get to Nassim? Whoa. Please be a door. Alright. This isn't so bad.
Careful, Mike. Nasri's got to be nearby. There's no other exits from the
defeat
palace.
Defeat his guards. Well, I don't have a knife. How am I supposed to cut their feet off? Apparently Nasri is in that crate. That's a really fucking unfortunate spot for you to turn around, dickhead. That works. I'm okay with that. Alright, switch the shipping labels. Very good. Now we just gotta do a round and round she goes and kill all the guards. Hopefully not too slows. Oh fuck. Somebody saw me. I'm gonna wait a bit. Alright, those guys just changed lanes. That other guy over there might not see me if I do this. I can't shoot him. Oh, fuck. Wow. Dude, shotgun. Not fair. Grenade! Not fair! God damn. Kung Fu! Save me, Kung Fu! Oh hey, lots of grenades. Okay, so Nasri's that way. I wanna know what was in here though. Huh. Bullets. I don't really want to shoot my tranquilizers at a fucking targeted board. Target practice thing.
Spotted Nasri. He's right here. He's got nowhere to run. This should be quick. Give me a sec.
You. Who are you?
I'm a pro.
Omar Mohammed bin Nasri. By order of the United States government, I'm placing you under arrest.
Gunder arrest?
For what? No crime here. Nothing involving United States.
You are in possession of illegal shoulder-mounted munitions. We'd rather you not sell them on the black market.
The missiles? You're too late. Already gone. Sold. You cause all this trouble for nothing.
Sold? To who?
I take their cash, not their names.
Bad answer.
Maybe you could have killed them instead of my men, eh?
Mike, this is bad news. If he's telling the truth.
What you do now, huh? Kill me? That not get your missile back.
Mike, we need to know where those missiles went.
If we let him go, he could lead us to the people he sold the missiles to. Or they might come after him. Either way, we win.
But if he can't lead us to the buyers, then we've let a killer go, and more people will die. Remember that rocket attack in
Money, guns, yours, if you let me go.
I'll arrest him.
No, we're taking you into custody. A copter will be here to pick you up, and your munitions.
What? Look, I pay you. You not hear me,
Westridge, one for delivery.
On their way, Mike.
Can't risk the consequences of letting him go. We can find the missiles some other way.
Fair enough. Search the room, see what you can find.
I found a guy with one eye. Not pretty cool? 15 G's, that's it? Successfully infiltrated, that's a word. Became aware of his presence, yeah. Found his way in, shot a bunch of guys, found information about his trafficking with a local Asamat cell, still examining the data, discovered a crate of stolen weapons and successfully rerouted the shipment to a new destination. He was intercepted inside the palace, he surrendered almost immediately, arrested Nasri, disrupting weapon trafficking in the region, hampered intelligence gathering effects. Yeah, that's true. He was sort of an intel guy. But fuck you, I lowered the munition supply for terrorists in Saudi Arabia. Information obtained from the mission, Shahid's location in Saudi Arabia has been discovered, and the final phase of Operation Desert Spear has been activated. Intercept Shahid and recover the missiles. I don't think I killed anybody. Oh, no, I did. No, I didn't. Those six were from the last one. I think this is totals. Maybe not. I don't know. Whatever. If I killed people, I killed people. If not, fuck it. I'm already a killer. What, no debrief this time? Also, what's with the fucking frames, pal? There we go. I got an email. Ooh, hey.
Mina wrote way to score. I think she custom framed it just for me. How nice.
That's nice. Do I have any other plaques that I should know about? It's a trophy for my awesomeness. Customized Thornton. I can customize Thornton. I don't like this hat. A red beret, a head wrap. I thought the beret was blue before. I don't think I really want a swamp hat. I don't really want... The red clashes with my blue shirt, man. Douchey shades. Let's go with the full beard for now. We're doing operations, man. We're fucking... Yeah, let's get rid of the hat altogether. There we go. Now we look like a seasoned vet. Even though he's holding his face a little weird. Stop holding your face so weird. Where are the rest of my plaques? I did more than one fucking training thingy. Ah, there's another one.
There's a note from Parker here. The agency made me give this to you. What a guy.
What a guy. What about the one from Darcy? He didn't give me a plaque? Darcy. What is wrong with you, you fucking animal? What is that? Best friends forever. It's me and Darcy.
Hey, look. Darcy photoshopped her faces into a still frame of a buddy cop movie. That's, yeah.
It even has my big-ass beard now. Is he in the house? Did he update my beard right when I changed it? Because that's creepy as shit. Good work. Finally signed off on a request for a bigger operating budget. Hey, hey, hey. I'm sending you a funds transfer. Cool. I'll have you killed. How much funds? Meh. I've had better. Still, I'd prefer it if you gave me the opportunity to buy some better armor. Why do my choices keep getting more and more limited? I'm gonna buy this digital camouflage while we still have the fucking chance. Oh, right. I forgot. I have severely reduced weapons trafficking in the area. That probably would account for some of the stuff. Did I buy some of these shark traps? Yeah, I need to equip those. Herbder. I didn't get to buy that cool armor. Hopefully I'll get to buy it later. Or something like it. Let us gadgetize. Yeah, I don't want explosive grenade. That's not the right thingy. Gadget 4? No, 3? Let's go with the shock trap. I like them. That looks good. Everything else is groovy. We did get the laser sight, although it doesn't appear to have an actual laser. Which makes me sad, because I wanted to slice people up with my actual laser. So, let's do the final mission in this joint. I don't think we got any new... Yeah, we didn't get any new intel. Same old shit. Alright. Westridge still likes me. We have 0 additional intel available in the store. Oh! Maybe I should go look at the intel thing. I forgot to look. Prizes? Additional supplies. Hidden caches. Nah. Mission map. I will do that. Not exactly what I was hoping for. But I guess it'll do in a pinch. Let's do it.
Time to take down the big man.
This is it, Mike. We can't let either the missiles or Shahid get past us. Shahid's here to oversee the transport of the missiles. We can kill 2 birds with 1 stone.
I don't like killing birds. What did they ever do to me? They're just
you
birds.
You need to get to the control tower. Check the transport logs. Once we have those, we can pinpoint the missile's exact location.
So nothing on satellite.
We're going to need you to transmit the exact coordinates. There's a lot of area to cover, and Asimov knows how to hide their stockpile.
I am liking the look of that zipline there. Why don't we give this a go? Okay. Sleep now, throatless one. Not too bad.